All right, Willie, how's it going?
Hey, it's going fine. It's going fine. I'm about to do my very first skydive. I'm hoping that this is going to actually give me more incentive to do more things living. I'm doing this for my children. This is Janelle. All right. And this is my son, Sonny. There he goes. And the Bible says that, you know, he came to give us life and more abundantly, and this is the abundant part. So I want to show my kids that it's more to life than just going to work. You can come out here and live. So we're going to come out and have some fun. Right?
All right. Sounds great. Let's go do this.
All right. Yeah.
Said I was in my early 40s, with a lot of life before me, but a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the options, and talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might really be the real end. How's it hit you when you get that kind of news? Man, what'd you do? And he said, I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu, and I looked deeper. I've been denying. And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you were dying. He said, I was finally the husband that most of the time I wasn't. I became a friend would like to have. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I went three times that year, I lost my dad. Well, I finally read the good book, and I took a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again. I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a bull named Blue Manchu, and I looked deeper, and I spoke sweeter, and I gave forgiveness I've been denying. And he And he said, someday I hope you get the chance to live like you would die. Like tomorrow was a gift and you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What did you do with it?
You're good to go, man.
Oh,
you're all unhooked.
So did you like it?
Woo! Skydive.
Yes.
Great jump, Willie.
Oh man, thank you, man. Thank you.
Good job, dude. Congratulations.
Oh my God, first one. This is for y'all. This is for you too.
Amen.